investigating the fatal attack of an entire family at a remote campsite late last night. Initial reports from the scene indicate that the victims were dismembered and possibly eaten.
One last chance. Who have you told about my project? It's been 20 hours, and I have since lost my patience. There it is. I'm going to enjoy watching it take you.
Details about this gruesome attack are still scarce. Sources close to the investigation have suggested that the attackers may have been human, leading to speculation of cult activity and cannibalism.
Start from the beginning. Father, he's an inspiring officer, and he's been nothing but a great friend to me.
I think he was trying to stop them from stealing a biological weapon.
Listen to me. She has nothing to do with this. I promise you. I give you my word, no one knows. No one.
I don't believe you.
Okay, don't hurt her. You know me.
You're lying. Wake her up.
Chill. It's gonna be okay, you understand? It's gonna be okay.
Don't you fucking touch her! I'll kill you!
Chill.
Attacks the brain, killing everything but the brainstem. Violence, rage, hunger, survival are all left unchecked. It's like nothing you've ever seen.
But I need proof that they were responsible for killing your father.
They didn't kill my father.
Jill, you had no choice. Come see me tomorrow. Got a lot of work ahead of us. You have a safe place to stay?
Yes. Thank you.
Of course.